After three wins in a row, United are flying high and look all set for takeoff at Tranmere as Bobby Ford led the attack. Rovers, though, are no pushover. They're always a force at home, and they also fancied their chances of a goal or two. It was a better game than 0-0. Both teams reckon they should have won, so perhaps the draw was justice.